If your Microsoft 365 business subscription includes desktop apps like Word, Excel, Outlook, and Teams, you and your employees can install them on your devices. As the admin of your subscription, go to the Microsoft 365 Admin Center, select Install or Share the latest Microsoft 365 apps, then install Microsoft 365. If you're not an admin, sign in to Microsoft365.com, select Install Apps, then Premium Microsoft 365 Apps. Open the downloaded file to start the installation process. Once installation is complete, close the window, then open your Start menu to view the apps that have been installed. You can help your employees easily install the apps by sharing an install link. Back in the Admin Center, select Install or Share the latest Microsoft 365 apps. Then Share Installation Link. Choose one or more employees that you want to share the link with. Select Next. Add a message if you like. Then Send Email. Your employees will receive an email with a link that'll let them install Microsoft 365 apps.